SENIESA, your third time at the forum. What can we expect and how do you feel about that opportunity?
I feel great. Great opportunity. Happy to be here for the third time and expect a great performance, an exciting, entertaining performance with the fans.
And how do you feel about the main event, Chocorrito versus Cuadras?
Oh, that's going to be great. Great. Yeah. I'm really excited to see that. I'm a fan of both, so, you know, rooting for just a great fight.
Clarissa Shields, she won a gold medal. Heather Hardy was a part of a big telecast with PBC, a 4.5 rating with 6 million viewers. That's big for women's boxing. Is there any pressure to put something together for the fans so they can, you know, keep it rolling for the women's division?
I feel no pressure. You know, I just go in there and I do my thing. I train hard and I put on a great performance for my fans. You know, the only thing I want to do is just please the fans, make sure that they are entertained by my fights. That's all I want to do.
Are you looking forward to maybe headlining HBO one day?
I hope so, yeah. Definitely.
But what does undefeated record mean for you right now? I mean, at this moment,
an undefeated record means a lot. It's very important because a lot of women in the sport don't have undefeated records just because it's really like the styles of fighting. The styles of fighting in women's boxing are pretty similar, so there's a lot of draws in the sport, a lot of losses. So to be undefeated, to make fights clear and give clear performances is very important.
And a final prediction for Golovkin versus Kell Brook. A lot of people have their opinions about it. What's yours?
Golovkin. I'm a big Golovkin fan, so Triple G all the way.
Yeah, perfect. Tell the fans where to follow you.
You can follow me at @SENIESA_Estrada on Twitter and Instagram, and like my Facebook fan page, SENIESA Estrada. Thank you.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.